Sweetland is. It is two lines away from the jackpot. Can't believe it. We did a lap around the machine. There are some other good sides, but this is two lines away from getting a jackpot. It is a Sunday afternoon, so it must have been busy here today. It is 5 o'clock in the afternoon. So yeah, it must have been busy. Someone has left it two lines away from the jackpot. And look, there's a cat on there. A cat plushie. So of course I'm gonna play this side. See how long it, oh, look at that scoop. We hit the checker already. I was gonna say, we'll see how long it takes to get this jackpot and then might go for another one. Three. Oh, one. One line from the jackpot. Quickest jackpot ever. Now, I've had like a 3 minute jackpot, I think. Random jackpots, but never winning it by getting all the lines to the top that quickly. Oh no, see, now I've probably jinxed it. It's probably gonna take ages to get this last line. But yeah, we just walked in. It's nice and air conditioned in here because it is a very hot day today. It was 38 degrees when we were driving in. Guys, we hit the checker already. Jackpots? Oh yes, oh, that was a delayed reaction. We got it. That was crazy. How quick was that? Oh, something fell in and we never got the cat. We got the jackpot though. That was so quick. We're gonna have to go and play another side. We want a basketball. All right guys, I'm gonna find another side to play. All right guys, we're at our second side of the machine after that super fast jackpot. My son Jack's gonna play on this side, see how he goes. We have to first try and knock off this cat holding a pineapple. Oh, it'd be good if you could knock it off with the scoop.
Yeah.
So, I didn't show you. This side is on. Oh, you're my card? You're in charge of tapping. Yep. This side we walked around and this side is already up to sea level. So a lot of people have been playing Big Sweetland today. We've come at the right time, haven't we?
Yeah.
That was a super fast jackpot, two lines. Nice. Now we have, you've got to press that one to scoop. Yep. Oh no. Yeah, maybe you better hold on to the card and then drop the nothing. So yeah, this jackpot's up to sea level. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 lines away. And we have to knock off this pineapple cat, which is cute. Yeah, drop that at the back. We've got to knock, yeah, see, we've got to push the cat off. Yeah, okay, good. Yeah, you have to push the cat off. Alright, scoop it when you find a good area. The cat's moving. Cat's moving. That's a full scoop. You can drop that at the front more now, yeah. Get that cat moving. Stop looking at me. We're spinning the wheel. 2, 2, 2. 3, 3. 1. Alright. Oh, more's falling in. Yeah, we're four lines away from this jackpot. What a day. What a day at Kingpin. Yes, you know, a bad one is an empty scoop.
Yeah.
When you get something in there, it's not too bad. Got to win that cat with the pineapple as well. That's so cute. I never won one of those. Oh, see, that's a good scoop.
That's all right.
What do you think? Dropping them at the back or at the front?
Just dropping them in general is pretty good.
Dropping it wherever you're feeling?
Yeah.
All right. Is it reading the card? Oh, Big Sweet, yep, there we go. Big Sweetland's in a grumpy mood. Oh, okay. A lot of little lollies in here. Like the other day I was in, it was all small candy little lollies. Need to try to grab those big,
oh.
It's harder to grab those big lollies and candy. Oh, you hit the checker. I was looking at the cat. Jackpot! 1, 3 lines to go. Look at that. Nice. Come on, Jackie. Full scoops. Oh. See? That happens to the best of us. Oh, someone won something? Someone won a plushie over there? That's right, I like Mentos. You can scoop up lots of Mentos. I like chocolate bars and Mentos. Tap your card, buddy. Do you like all that sour candy?
That's
alright. It's alright. I know Bo likes it. My youngest son. That, oh, yeah, you hit the checker. What do we need? A three. Jackpot. Two. Alright, stuff's falling. Two lines away. Nice. Two lines away. Oh, dig. Three little lollies. Are we going to get that cat within three lines, you reckon?
Yeah.
Maybe. If we get a couple of good pushes. That hot dog is going to hit the checker and then the cat. Oh, so you're going to get the pizzas.
That's right, Sue.
Little lollies. Come on. Oh, cherry ripes. Yum. Win me a cherry ripe.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Oh, yeah, yummy. Oh, it fell off. Push that hot dog. Tap the card. Come on. Full scoops. Dig. Oh, not bad. Better than nothing. Yeah, the arcade is really busy today, but that's good because, but isn't it good how we come in and all the sides are really high? That's great. How was that other one? Two lines from the top. That was a gift. When people leave it like that, they mustn't realize, how close away they are from getting a jackpot. But it's good for us. Fats. Oh, yeah, I think the fats. No! It flicked the fats. Here are the prizes. we got? We want a basketball, a watermelon squishy thing, unicorn swine, a unicorn kite, and this bee puzzle game. And then Jack also got the pineapple cat. Not bad. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. That was lots of fun.